leaving a window, not even a window, a door of opportunity para sa Alaska. Basho buries a three. Big shot by JV Mingasama pang foul. Oh, what a basket in rhythm, Jason. Natin sa inyo na Sinclair Paints, don't just paint it. Sinclair trusted for over 50 years.
Talked about it. Lots of aggressiveness on the part of Talk and Text. Alaska just sensing it. Na nawawala yung, ano, yung flow, yung rhythm, opensa ng Talk and Text. And they're taking advantage.
JV Kasha now with 17 big points. Alaska is within a basket of the Tropang Texters. Here we go. Less than 3 minutes remaining sa ating Thriller Friday. Ranidel, gustong bumawi. Abueva right on top of him. Ranidel looking to fish for the sixth foul on the rookie. Kicks it out. They swing it. Larry for three. Bang! Funasher breaks that 9-0 run by Alaska. Rainbow shot that he's in and Sinclair Paints. Don't just paint it. Sinclair trusted for over 50 years. Ikaw na, Jason. Bawian lang dito. Nagpapaulan ng tres dito sa Big Dome.
Wow. And quality teams that we're seeing right now. Nagpapakita kung bakit sila ang dalawang pinakamainit na kapunan sa liga.
20 points in the game for Casho. And a near steal. Will he complete it? Yes, he does. Stop it, Pop 3. Bang! JV Casho is unconscious. Hatid pa rin sa inyo ng Sinclair Paints. Don't just paint it, Sinclair. Trusted for over 50 years. Do you believe what you are seeing here, Jason?
The Alaska Aces and JV Casho. JV Casho, when he's on the break, you have to stop the ball. Because JV Casho, much like the guy that we were comparing him to, knockdown three-point shooter in the half-court set and even on the fast break.
Hatid pa rin sa inyo na Sinclair Paints, don't just paint it. Sinclair trusted for over 50 years. Sampung digit-digit na puntos nang galing kay JV Casho, and that gives Alaska a one-point lead.
What is it? A 15-3 run. Ang nakita natin mula dito sa Alaska Aces. And we talked about it all game.
Malapag ang tatao dito kay JV Casho. De La Cruz will inbound from the left. JV Casho nakawala ng bahagya. Casho taking it to the rack. But set up and in! Talk and Text will call their final timeout with 2.4 remaining. What a ball game here, Jason.
And what a turnaround. This was a game at about the 4-minute mark na pwede mo nang ilista sa Talk and Text. Momentum on their side. Everything going their way. And then all of a sudden, JV Casho woke up.
Tapos na Halloween, tapos na undas, pero parang sinaliban si JV Casho dito sa Big Dome right on All Souls Day. Grabe yung iwas na ginawa pa niya dito kay Kelly Williams.
Well, the screen by Sonny Toss got him open. Huling-huli si Jimmy Alapag. He curled from there and then by that time, hindi na talaga mahabol nitong si Kelly Williams.
Alapag ang maglalabas ng bola kasama si De Ocampo, Funasher, Castro, and Williams. Alapag to Funasher, puts it up. Larry, in and out! Alaska escapes! At saka, una-una ang pagkakataon sa 2013 season, may bahid na ang record ng tropa.
You know, it was the exact play that Coach Norman drew up. It was a pretty play, but it just didn't go down para dito kay Larry Funasher. A quality game between the two hottest teams in the league right now. You heard the last words. You go to Larry. Excellent bounce pass. Wide open. Just rimmed out.
So Talk and Text will drop down to 6-1. Still in first place.